Hey folks, Doug from blowback9.com here. Had a quick question come up about whether or not the KAK Industries 4-ounce tungsten bolt weight would fit inside of an FM9 or Foxtrot Mike bolt, 9mm bolt. The answer is yes. Despite the fact that there is a review on the KAK website that says it won't fit, it will indeed fit. There is a caveat that goes with that though. There's a little modification, a little tweak that needs to be done. Most bolts use a weight that takes a 1/4-inch pin. The FM9 uses a weight, which is slightly smaller, and takes a 3/16-inch pin. So when we swap the weight, the KAK weight has the 1/4-inch pin. So we need a sleeve, something in here, a bushing of some sort, or sleeve to fill that extra space in between the pin and the weight. Otherwise this will rattle back and forth inside of the bolt and eventually it'll shear that pin off. And what I found that works is a simple little electrical butt connector that you get from any electrical supply house, or Harbor Freight kit is where I pulled mine out of. What I did was I punched out the little metal insert that's inside there, cut off the two flanged ends, and then I pounded the remaining piece with a hammer right into the hole in the KAK bolt weight. Now when I did that, it's a little large around the outside, so a piece did shear off and come off of the outside of that little piece of plastic, but it doesn't seem to have mattered because the pin fit perfectly, and there is the KAK tungsten bolt weight inside of the FM9 bolt. Now, there's two ways to put it in. If you put it in one way, it's recessed slightly. If you put it in the other way, it sticks out a little bit. The recessed way is the way it should go in. And when you do it that way, that does stick out a little bit on the inside. I put it into a standard old semi-auto lower, and there's plenty of clearance for the hammer in my lower and upper. So, there you go. That's how I managed to fit the KAK 4-ounce tungsten bolt weight into an FM9 bolt. So that's all I've got for you today. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.